بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to our calendar time. Tell me, what is the day today? Yes, it is Monday today. The day today is Monday. What was the day yesterday? Very good, it was Sunday yesterday. Sunday, Monday, and what will be the day tomorrow? Very good, it will be Tuesday tomorrow. Now let's see what is the date. It's 18th of January. It's 18th of January. Thank you, have a nice day.
Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to our science lesson time. Today we are going to learn about the continents. Do you all know how many continents are there? There are 7 continents. How many continents are there? 7. What are the continents? Do you know that? Okay, a continent is a large solid area of land. Earth has 7 continents. How many continents does Earth have?
7.
Yes. And their names are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. Now, sometimes people think of Europe and Asia as a single continent called Eurasia, and its example is Turkey. Now here we are having the worksheet of 7 continents. Firstly, we have to paste it. And then we have to color it with the help of a color key. Asia. Where is Asia? Here it is. Asia will be colored with yellow color. Europe. Here is Europe. Europe will be colored with red color. Africa. Africa will be colored with green color. And so on. Complete the worksheet with the help of color key. Thank you. Now come on next page. Mention the date here. It's 18th of January. Do write the complete spelling of January. How many continents are there? Read with me. How many continents are there? Name them. Tell me how many continents are there? Good, 7. There, do give one finger distance between two words. There are 7 continents. Now name them. Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Australia, Europe, Antarctica, thank you. Assalamualaikum students, welcome to our math lesson time. Today we are going to do subtraction sums. We have done subtraction in our book. Do you all remember? Good. Now let's start. Mention the date here. It's 18th of January. I just kept on saying again and again, do write the complete spelling of January. So here we are having some numbers and the numbers that we have to subtract. This is the sign of subtraction. It is called minus. This is the sign of subtraction. It is called
minus.
Good. What is this?
6.
So we are going to draw 6 sticks here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And we have to minus 4 sticks. Now let's minus 1, 2, 3, 4. Now count how many are left. 1, 2. How many sticks are left?
2.
And what is the answer?
2.
Good. 1, 2. We have to minus 0. 0 means?
Nothing.
Good. So, what is the answer? 1, 2. What is the answer?
2.
Good. And complete this page by yourself. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum bachon. It's our Urdu lesson time. अपनी उर्दू की तख्लीकी लिखाई की कॉपी निकालें. ये देखिए, यहाँ हमने आपको दिए हुए हैं कलेदी अल्फाज. कलेदी अल्फाज वो अल्फाज होते हैं जिनकी मदद से हम जुमले बनाते हैं, जो जुमले बनाने में हमें मदद करते हैं. पेंसिल उठाइए और आज की तारीख डालिए. आज तारीख है 18 जनवरी. चले बच्चों, मेरे साथ साथ पढ़ेंगे आप कलेदी अल्फाज. पहला लफ्ज है मेरा, दूसरा हुर्फ है मेरी, तीसरा हुर्फ है मेरे. अब हम इसे लिखने की मशक करेंगे. सबसे पहले हमने बनाना है म ए में रा आ रा, मेरा. इसकी मदद से हम जुमले भी बना सकते हैं, जैसे कि मेरा बस्ता काला है. अगले लफ्ज़ है मेरी, म ए में र ई री, मेरी. मेरी अम्मी अच्छी हैं. देखें कितने अच्छे जुमले बन रहे हैं इन कलेदी अल्फाज से. तीसरा अल्फाज है मेरे, म ए में र ए रे, मेरे. म ए में र ए रे, मेरे. मेरे अब्बू अच्छे हैं. इसी तरीके से आप इस सफ़े पे इन तमाम कलेदी अल्फाज को मश्क करेंगे. शुक्रिया. अस्सलाम वालेकुम बच्चों, इट्स आर उर्दू लेसन टाइम. पहले हमने तख्लीकी लिखाई का काम किया था, अब हम उर्दू की कॉपी में काम करेंगे। उर्दू की कॉपी निकालें, ये देखिए, ये देखिए बच्चों, यहाँ पे हमें लिखने हैं जिस्मानी आज़ा के नाम, यानी पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी। आज की तारीख डालेंगे 18 जनवरी 2021। जिस्मानी आज़ा के नाम पढ़ेंगे पहले। पहला नाम है आँख, यहाँ हम लिखेंगे आँख। दोबारा लिखेंगे यहाँ पर आँख। अच्छे से इसको लिखने की मशक करेंगे। अब यहाँ पे हम आँख को बनाएंगे भी, ये देखिए बच्चों, इस तरीके से। ठीक है, दूसरा आगा है नाक, नाक। यहाँ हम नाक की तस्वीर भी बनाएंगे। ठीक है बच्चों, अगला आगा है कान, का आका न, कान, का आका न, कान। यहाँ हम कान की तस्वीर बनाएंगे। अगला है हाथ, हा आ हा थ, हाथ, हा आ हा थ, हाथ। यहाँ हम हाथ की तस्वीर बनाएंगे। इस तरीके से आप इस सफ़े में मौजूद तमाम जिस्मानी आज़ा के नाम लिखेंगे और उनकी तस्वीर बनाएंगे। शुक्रिया।
वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश लेसन टाइम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट दीज आर एंड दोज आर, एज वी हैव डन दिस प्रीवियसली इन आवर बुक। डू यू ऑल रिमेंबर? गुड। नाउ इन दिस work you have to answer me, mention the date here, 18th of January. Do you write the complete spelling of January? Dash dash candles, are the candles far or near?
Far.
Yes, so what will we write, these are or those are?
Those are.
Good. We will write here, those are. Those are candles. Dash dash apples. Are the apples near or far?
Near.
Good. So what are we going to write here?
These are.
Good job. These are, and complete this word by yourself. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to our reading time. This is your phonic readers. Open page number 26. Open page number 26. The, repeat after me, the. What is this?
Dog.
Good. The dog runs. 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 The dog runs. The dog. Dog runs. The
wig.
Good. The wig is in the
bag.
Good job. Bag. The wig is in the wag bag. The at
fat.
Good. The fat
man.
Good. Set at set
on the jet.
Good. The fat man sat on the jet. It is my hot
bun.
Good. It is my hot bun. Return to page number 27. It is fun in the sun. It is fun in the sun. It is fun in the sun. The
mop.
Good. The mop is with. Repeat after me. With. The
rod.
Good. The mop is with the rod. The mop is with the rod. The
leg.
Good. Is on the
bed.
The leg is on the bed. The fat
hen
sits in the
tub.
Very good. The fat and hen sits in the tub. Thank you.